My name's Jeb, and it's gonna be hot today.
What are you doing? The plant looks pretty good, right? But look.
This is the recent root die-off down there. And that's the regrowth.
This one made it, though. Unlike this other plant.
I'm trying out burying the totes this year. Keeping the water cool is the key to giving the plants a chance to survive the heat. Will it be enough, though? Keeping the roots from dying seems to be the biggest challenge for these passive hydroponic systems. I've got another bright idea to try out in the tent. I'm gonna do something different with the smaller plants. I'm gonna try 6 different ways to clone them. How does rooting hormone compare? I'll try some Vermistera Vitality too.
Vermistera Vitality is rich in water-soluble plant nutrients, trace minerals, plant hormones, and beneficial microbes. It's excellent for propagation, reviving struggling plants, and works in both soil or hydroponics. It can even balance hydroponic water, reducing the need to adjust the pH. You can use less nutrients, keep reusing the water, and see healthier growth. Vitality can reduce mold in high humidity settings and when growing microgreens. The many benefits show up long term, so use it consistently to see amazing growth.
As the root mass and temperature increases, the oxygen levels in the reservoir decreases. I seem to remember full strength vitality to be a darker color.
Shake very well. Once it's agitated, it's dark brown. Jeb's was more light-colored because he forgot to shake it.
Oops. Seems like there's always some disease to carve out of my tomato plants. Maybe peroxide can keep pests and disease from coming indoors on the cuttings. The Easter Bunny hid a surprise in the plants, so it seems like a good time to take clones. I'm dipping them in 10% of 3% peroxide. Then I rinse with water. I'll dip this one in vitality and rooting hormone. I'll see if I can get some peppers to root too. The early girl tomato is known for rapid growth. The humidity dome should help keep them from wilting too much. Have I discovered a new garden pest? I suspect I dipped them too long in the peroxide water. It looks like the window mold is still active. Fruits are forming, so I'm gonna give this one a boost. The smaller one drinks less water. I took somewhat detailed notes. May is here and it's getting warm.
Smells good.
I wonder if adding vitality to the water earlier could have saved this one. Thank you. Trimming out the mold and taking off the dome should help.
It got hot and it killed the roots.
Good thing I have some replacements.
The dark green leaves means there's plenty of essential nutrients for healthy growth. For even better results, use Vitality on the mother plant before taking the cutting.
Soak is growing. Look at this. Vitality soak.
The water-only plant had two duds. And first place goes to the 20% Vitality Soak. Details on Vitality and the full results of the experiment in the video description.